A Roman Catholic priest in the Philadelphia area faces accusations of child sex abuse dating back more than 30 years ago. The alleged victim filed a civil lawsuit against Monsignor Michael Flood. Now, the unnamed victim claims these incidents took place while he was a student at St. John Newman High School. Monsignor Flood denies any wrongdoing. He will continue serving as pastor at St. Luke the Evangelist Parish in Glenside.